This is Coach Scoo with SportsBettingGlobal.com previewing betting trends for the Pac-12 Conference Tournament. The 2013 Pac-12 Conference Men's Basketball Tournament starts today, and there are 12 teams competing this year. The tourney starts today at 12 p.m. Eastern with a first-round matchup between Stanford and Arizona State. The entire tournament takes place at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Paradise, Nevada, with television coverage to be provided by Pac-12 Network, ESPN, and ESPNU. Let's take a quick run through all the teams and look at their most important betting trends from the regular season and historically in this tourney. The underdog has gone 65-39 against the spread in this conference all year. The Oregon Ducks are 3-13 against the spread recently after a start at 8-5 against the spread. They are 7-14 against the spread when listed as a favorite. In conference play, they are just 14 points from being 15-2 against the spread lately. The UCLA Bruins have seen the underdog go 21-9 against the spread overall, with dogs being 11-2 against the spread in Bruins away games. Since winning the conference title in 2006, they are just 4-7 against the spread here and 0-4 against the spread in their second game of the tournament. The California Golden Bears are 12 points away from an incredible 12-run spread run. In their tournament games, the favorite is 14-5 against the spread. The Arizona Wildcats have been a streaky team all year, putting together runs of 7-2 against the spread, 0-5, and 0-4 against the spread currently. They are 8-11 against the spread lately in the tournament, while the underdog has gone -1 against the spread in their games over the last 2 years. Colorado is another streaky team. The Buffaloes have gone 8-3 against the spread to 0-4 and 6-1 against the spread right now. They won this tournament last year and is 13-1 against the spread in tournament play as an underdog. USC is a third streaky Pac-12 team. The Trojans are currently 1-4 against the spread but started the season out with runs of 1-7 against the spread, 4-1, 0-3, and 3-0 against the spread. They are 6-3 against the spread in the tournament and 7-3 against the spread as a dog. However, they went 0-2 against the spread as an underdog in their last 2 games. The Sun Devils from ASU have gone 9-3 against the spread when listed as an underdog this season. The underdog has gone 11-6 against the spread in conference games involving the Washington Huskies. They won this tournament in 2010 and 2011, but are just 1-3 against the spread since then. They are 0-4 against the spread and coming off a straight-up against the spread win. The Stanford University Cardinal are 6-4 against the spread lately in tournament play. The Oregon State Beavers have seen the favorite go 10-3 against the spread when they are on the road. In the tournament, they are currently on a 5-1 against the spread run. The Utah Utes are 18-9 against the spread overall this year and have gone 13-5 against the spread as an underdog. In the tournament, they are 7-12 against the spread in the opening game. The Washington State Cougars are coming into this tournament off of 2 big covers by 15.5 and 21 points. The favorite has gone 9-3 against the spread in their tournament games lately. That wraps up our coverage of the Pac-12 Conference Basketball Tournament for 2013. If you're looking for the bottom line bets, take Arizona State in its opening game. You can also consider the underdog in games involving UCLA and Washington. Check out your own sports wagering system for basketball, though, since some of the teams involved in this tourney are exhibiting some trend reversals right now. Check out SportsBettingGlobal.com for our coverage of all this week's best NCAA and NBA basketball action. Good luck.